Alright, so this is a suggestion via donation. The name of the song is These Demons by the artist Eminem. Listen, if you guys are new here, please like and subscribe the more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? Let's go and just jump into this immediately. Alright, let's go and check this out, guys.
Yeah. You know what?
Look, also, the lyrics are pulled up just in case we need them, alright?
It's like, you're gonna hate it no matter what it is. Yet you still click on it.
Let's get it. Yeah, I want you to change, but don't. He left a tag in there, guys. Zombie on the track. All right.
Is it funny, man? It's like you're gonna hate it no matter what it is. Yet you still click on it. Yeah, I want you to change, but don't change. I want you to grow, but don't age. I want the rage, but don't get too angry. I want the new, but old shady.
Yeah, guys. If someone is basically telling you, these are the things that you can correct, right, in order for me to like you more, right? Don't listen to that shit at all, ever, guys, because whatever you say will change later on, right? If you change to try to, like, adhere to their advice, almost 100% of the times, it'll change in 3 days, guys. All right, keep that in mind. Do what feels right to you. And live your life, guys. To the raw, but don't age. I want the rage, but don't get too angry. I want the new, but old shady. I want you to say what they won't say. Just don't go too far, but go cray. I want you to almost lose it, man. And keep moving the goalposts, don't they? Yeah. Cut to the chase like OJ. Cut to the chase like OJ. Like OJ. As in cut, as in OJ was accused of a knife crime of sorts, yes. And then Chase, obviously, he led the police on a chase. Want you to almost lose it, man, and keep moving the goalposts, don't they? Just cut to the chase like OJ in his Bronco going up the roadway. And get off my dick if I said my balls were yarn, you bitches with crochet. All I ever want. If I said my balls were yarn, you would crochet. Crochet also, inside the word crochet reads crotch. So that's dope right there. Balls of yarn. Guys, all right, we're here. The roadway and get off my dick. If I said my balls were yarn, you bitches with crochet. All I ever wanted's a rope chain from the day I saw Poojay on Soul Train. Now I got that Kango, two cables, one yellow and white gold plated. Just to let them know I made it. I told my dogs, we gon' get right. Listen, to my knowledge, Eminem absolutely loves LL Cool J, hence the reason why I think the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, they actually did a performance together, right? So that's the thing. Let's see where we're at here. Okay, I got the can. Then also LL Cool J was definitely known for the rope chain and the Kangol hat. So all right, we're here. Let's get it. Cables, one yellow and white gold plated, just to let them know I made it. I told my dogs, one yellow and white gold right plated. Yeah. What it calls now, they're gone in the lead. Guys, the beat is absolutely crazy, guys.
This pandemic got us in a recession. We need to reopen America. Black people dying, they want equal rights. White people want to get haircuts. Some people protest, some people riot. But we ain't never escaping this virus. So the cops that are racially biased, we no longer enable these lies. You get them on tape, they stick to virus. So the cops that are racially biased, we no longer enable these lies. You get them on tape, they stick to a story like Spider-Man crawling upside of a wall. And someone,
you get them on tape, they stick. Tape sticks. All right, then, like Spider-Man, because he sticks to the side of the wall. All right, we're here. Dope. Let's get it. Enable these lies, you get them on tape, they stick to a story like Spider-Man crawling upside of a wall, and some are just unabiding as lawmen like Garrett Roth and like Derek Chauvin. No cap, still riding with Colin, though some people don't like me at all, and some are like bees to flowers because some people find me appalling. Some are like bees to flowers, obviously bees, pollen. All right, they find me appalling, pollen. Right, flowers. Definitely a dope setup, guys. Let's get it. Like me at all, and someone like bees to flowers, because some people find me appalling. Bees to flowers, appalling. Ooh, I say a line, people are outraged. The press slams me again. People ain't having it nowadays. Bro, everyone is always outraged about something, bro. A line, people are outraged. The press slams me again. People ain't having it nowadays. Give an album that I put out in like 2000, you griped about praise. But I wake up every day even more caked up than the makeup on your clown face. I wake up every day even more caked up than the makeup on your clown face, right? And he says, hold on. I laid my foundation. The whole thing is about, let me see, makeup, clown face, foundation, caked up. Caked up obviously means he has a whole lot of money. We're here. Let's see, now let's ignore that for now on, right? Makeup, when you put a whole lot of makeup on, a whole lot of like super thick foundation, right? Your face is considered caked in makeup, right? You look like a clown, right? That's what he's pointing out here. Respect.
Well, I say a line, people are outraged. The press slams me again. Yeah. People ain't having it nowadays. Give an album that I put out in like 2000, you griped about praise. But I wake up every day even more caked up than the makeup on your clown face. And I laid my foundation and
told my dogs we gon' get right in the ear.
Yeah, I think the chorus is okay. Not the best at all, but it sounds good.
I got a question.
What?
What rhymes with pariah?
Mariah?
Lego?
Oh shit, you just bit.
Lego. Mariah. Lego. Lego, let it go, maybe. Let's go. Maybe he's saying that it's time to let Mariah go, maybe. What's also interesting is that I think Mariah Carey was the voice of like the mayor in one of those Lego movies, guys. So maybe that's another reference there potentially that he's pointing out. Lego as in the character she played in the Lego movies, guys. It was a mayor. But all right, let's get it.
With Mariah. Lego,
oh shit,
you just bit into the lit, into the wick shit, I mean shit, into the stick, I'm addicted to friction and mischief, it's like a bitch's midriff, shit, guess my dick stiff is the stick shit, dick is in Cheney, drip is in saline, they bring my name.
Dick Cheney absolutely hated Eminem in the early 2000s, guys. It's a fact.
Drip is like a bitch's midriff, shit, guess my dick stiff is the stick shit, dick is in Cheney, drip is in saline, they bring my name.
Saline drip, okay.
Just to get ratings, it's like trying to choose between busy, lazy, or wish against crazy, cause I got a bone to pick and Slim Shady. Well,
okay, busy, lazy, wish against crazy. They're all part of Bone Thugs and Harmony. Hence the reason why he then says he has a bone to pick. Also, as a bone to pick is an idiom. Also, so this is definitely a double entendre. Solid guys, solid. Let's get it.
Trying to choose between busy, lazy, or wish against crazy, cause I got a bone to pick in Slim Shady. With Thugs and Harmony.
Yeah. Bone Thugs and Harmony.
To diss Haley, hey bitch, I will win like it's raining.
Yeah, definitely do not make an attempt to diss Haley, guys. He says, I will go in like it's raining. All right, you were warned, guys.
With love and harmony,
yeah.
You attempt to diss Haley. Hey, bitch, I will go in like it's raining, and I get canceled like once a day.
Yeah. Bro, yes, you do. I'm sure, guys. Listen, do you remember the first album, guys? If you did not hear that, guys, you'd understand why. You know, these Gen Zers would absolutely, or Gen Alpha even, guys. Either Gen Z or Gen Alpha are going to have a heart attack, guys, over what you were talking about in your albums, bro. Some of the words you were using were absolutely horrific to their ears, all right? Keep that in mind. So, yeah, it wouldn't surprise me if you get canceled at least once a day, guys. Wouldn't surprise me.
Yeah.
It's not going to work, but they can keep trying.
Bitch, I will go in like it's raining and I get canceled like once a day. Yeah. Why would I go? It's more fun to stay. You get me to leave, there's no fucking way. I got a better chance of fucking Young M.A.
You have no chance of entering inside of Young M.A., guys. He has no chance, all right? Young M.A. does not like the penis, bro. She doesn't. She does not like the penis. So yeah, guys, all right, she doesn't like the penis. Let's get it.
How about I go? It's more fun to stay. You get me to leave, there's no fucking way. I got a better chance of fucking Young M.A. Ooh, sounds like I'm zoning.
Ooh was her song. I know that's her because I hear it somewhat regularly used. I've never actually listened to the song other than, well, no, I think I've heard it like in passing, right? But I don't think I've actually ever sat and listened to anything Young M.A. related. I know who she is as an individual, but and that's about the extent. I know she's from New York, but that's about it, guys. All right, if her music is any good, let me know, guys. All right, let's get it.
Get me to leave, there's no fucking way. I got a better chance of fucking Young M.A. Ooh, sounds like I'm zoning. So me saying I'm out, nice to know me. It's like asking me where my shin is. It's down right below me.
Asking me where my shin is. It's down right baloney. I think this is another like phallic joke. I think he's saying his male phallus is the size of potentially uncut baloney, right? Also the same, if that's the case, then it's definitely below his knee where his shin is, right? Also, Bologna is like a town in Italy, right? And Italy is in the shape of a boot. The boot is definitely below the knee. Maybe. Interesting. Let's get it.
And I'm out, nice to know me. It's like asking me where my shin is. It's down right below me. Oh, but we can play hide the salami.
Yeah. Or, okay, if you're, maybe he's playing, he's saying that he's also the same size as the salami. These are also very large, long pieces of meat that are very phallic in nature. All right, let's get it.
It's down right below me. But we can play hide the salami. Yeah. If your gal like to blow me, my wave is like a tsunami.
If that's the case, sir, you have a lot of, you know, thrusting action. Almost like a, it would have to be like a cannon or some type of, you know, firearm or something that has the ability to exert that much bottled up pressure to come out of your vas deferens in such force that you're referring to your ejaculation as a tsunami in a sense. Yes, you're. All right. I mean, I wouldn't want to be on the receiving end of that, would you? Let me know in the comments.
Hide the salami. Yeah. If your gal like to blow me, yeah. My wave is like a tsunami. Yeah. These flows you're still trying to wrap your head around, like you're a swami.
Dope.
Just call me the Mike Kamikaze with Mike Zombie, and I'ma just keep bombing, because the game is mine like an IED. Yeah. If they ever do cancel me, like Life PD.
Mike Zombie, it sounds like the, I think that must be the producer, because there was a tag in the beginning of the song that I remember hearing. So that must most likely is Mike Zombie, guys. I know he's a producer. Keeps bombing IEDs, bombs. He keeps dropping hits, guys. All right, let's get it.
You cancel me like Live PD.
If they ever do cancel me like Live PD, and Live PD was canceled, I think during the George Floyd protests.
Mike Zombie, and I'ma just keep bombing, because the game is mine like an IED. If they ever do cancel me like Life PD, I'm taking some of you with me if I'm leaving. It's time to murder you now, psych BB. I might.
Alright.
BB to the fucking ICZY from rapper circles around these hoes just like girl.
Wait.
Like an IED. If they ever do cancel me like Life PD, I'm taking some of you with me if I'm leaving. It's time to murder you now, psych BB. I might be D to the fucking ICZY from rapper circles around these hoes.
I might be DI. Hold on. There has to be somewhere. Okay, I might be D to the effing IZZY from wrapping circles around these hoes. The concept of like wrapping circles is like running circles around someone. And if you definitely run a circle around someone, you're gonna get dizzy. DIZZY, dizzy. All right. Also, I might be D, as in like he might be from Detroit potentially, right? But all right, let's get it.
It's time to murder you now, psych BB. I might be D to the fucking ICZY from rapping circles around these hoes just like girdles, and every word from my mouth so fire I should feet burp to the ground. There's a fucking circus in town, yeah, bitch, disperse from the clown. ICP, R. Kelly sex tape, ICP.
Circus and clowns, ICP. I've never heard any of their music, but I know the thing around them. ICP is like Insane Clown Posse. I cannot literally tell you a single song from them, right? But I know they kind of look like clowns, and they have like this big festival in the Midwest yearly, right? That's the extent of my knowledge of them. So hopefully he doesn't get too deep with that.
There's a fucking circus in town, yeah, bitch, disperse from the clown. ICP, R. Kelly sex tape, ICP.
ICP, ICP, ICP. God damn it.
My shit is intense like TPs. You're getting wiped like
My shit is intense. My shit is intense. Intense in- and then also intense.
TP, you don't like me. You Kelly sex tape. ICP.
He said something
My
else.
Shit is intense like TPs. You're getting wiped like TP. You don't
like TPs. Like TPs. A tent is a TP. Native American. TP. Also intent. Intense. Oh, we're here.
R. Kelly sex tape, ICP. My shit is intense like TP's. You're getting wiped like TP.
You're getting wiped like TP. TP toilet paper. You're getting wiped. I'm just basically eliminating you, bro. Let's get it.
R. Kelly sex tape, ICP. My shit is intense like TP's. You're getting wiped like TP. You don't like me. You can bite my little white wee wee. And I repeat, you can bite my little white wee wee. Long as I like BB. Never since my.
As long as I what? As long as I, hello, okay. As long as I live is what he's saying. As long as I live.
Little white wee wee, and I repeat, you can bite my little white wee wee. Long as I like BB, never since my preteen stripy jeans and grandma Nan's little black and white TV. Now I'm so bougie that I stick out my pinky every time I drink tea. Used to wanna wipe.
Is that bougie, really? Well, maybe. Do I? Oh, shit, guys. I think I may, right? I don't know, but I know the origin story. I think I know the origin story of that specific thing, but I just don't know if it's bougie or not, right? Basically, teacups used to be really, really, really small, and the tea inside of it used to be really, really, really potent, yes? So, in a sense, if a teacup is like this small, and you have a grown man's hand, guys, you're going to hold it like that, right? But I just didn't know, I never heard it being called bougie, though. But, all right. We're here. Let's get it.
Like a white TV. Now I'm so bougie that I stick out my pinky every time I drink tea. Used to want a white sweet tea. Used to rock white beaters. Now I let your wife beat me.
Sweet tea. Sweet tea is was a rapper, guys, in the late 80s. All right, it's Tea Time was the album, guys.
So you can eat shit, but I might be the shit. So when I say eat shit, I mean me.
Respect. You can eat shit, all right, but I might be the shit. So when I say eat shit, I mean me. Okay, listen, guys, dope. No complaints here, guys. Listen, let me know in the comments the next thing from him I should be listening to. And I will get into that as soon as I possibly can. All right, then listen. You guys all have an amazing day. Enjoy thoroughly.